Hello, guys. Welcome back to James's Classic Movies. James with you here today. Been working on this one for 24 hours. This is the Indiana Jones collection. What do I mean by the collection? I mean Young Indiana Jones, all five movies, and some of the games. That's what I mean by collection. Okay, we're going to start off with the Indiana Jones Chronicles of Young Indiana Jones, which was aired on TV from 1992 to 1996, lasting two seasons with over 28 episodes. This is it here, one of them. This is volume one. Now there are three volumes in this collection. Let me show you real quick. That's volume two. And of course, volume three. Sorry about that. Now, this deals with, like the title says, Young Indiana Jones. It starred Sean Patrick Flannery, along with Corey Carrier, George Hall, Ruth DeSosa as Indy's mother, and Harrison Ford stopped in to play Henry Ford, the senior, and Paul Freeman and Margaret Tysak. An interesting concept. I enjoyed all of it myself. I still enjoy it. I watch it from time to time. And I enjoy it immensely, and I know you will too. Take a look at this.
My name is Henry Jones, but my friends call me Indy. For more than 90 years, I've lived the adventures of a lifetime. It all began in 1908 when my mother and I joined my father on his lecture tour around the world. I traveled for nearly 2 years, and my father's Oxford tutor was hired to guide my education along the way. But I wasn't too anxious to learn.
Henry, straight back.
I hate her. She's a witch.
Shh. Although we didn't see eye to eye on everything, we did have the most amazing journeys together.
Golly, sounds great. I'd like to be an archaeologist.
Maybe you'll add a new page to history.
I explored the great tombs of Egypt with T.E. Lawrence, traveled to Vienna and matched wits with Freud, painted the streets of Paris with Picasso, debated religion in India with Krishnamurti.
Wow.
Some of our travels were very enlightening. Others were quite fun.
Whoopee!
And some were rather frightening. Especially the trip to China, where I almost died.
He says your son is very ill. He must be treated with acupuncture right away.
No. No!
By the time I was 16, my quest for adventure had only grown stronger and may have clouded my judgment more times than I'd like to remember. I'll never forget the time I ran away from home and arrived in Mexico to face Pancho Villa's welcoming committee.
If I don't get home, my father's gonna kill me.
I survived the Mexican Revolution and found myself right in the middle of World War I.
Are you sure it is the Belgian army you wish to join?
Oui, bien sûr.
Joining the Belgian army and fighting in the Great War was an emotional experience full of excitement, terror, and sadness. Truly, one of the most unforgettable events of my life. I started in the trenches of Europe, moved to the campaign in Africa, and ended up as a spy working for the Allied forces.
Just about to ruin one of the most carefully planned espionage operations of the war.
Here, eat this, you'll feel better.
This particular mission didn't turn out exactly the way I had hoped, but there were many more ahead. Some of my romances were adventures in themselves.
Vicky!
And needless to say, I fell in love more than once.
Holy smokes.
I've had many great adventures, met a lot of amazing people, visited hundreds of fascinating places, and lived a life beyond imagination, all before the age of 21.
Now, meanwhile, while the Chronicles were going on, the movies were going on. Movies like Raiders of the Lost Ark, filmed in 1981, Temple of Doom, filmed in 1984, Last Crusade in 1989, and of course, Crystal Skull in 2008. Some of those actors on there, of course, if you've already know, was Harrison Ford, John Rhys Davies, Paul Freeman, Allison Duty, Karen Allen, Kate Capshaw, who later married Steven Spielberg, and Kate Blanchard, and Denholm Elliott. I'd like you to take a look at this. Do you remember when these came out?
For nearly 3,000 years, man has searched for the lost Ark of the Covenant.
The Bible speaks of the Ark leveling mountains and laying waste to entire regions.
Not something to be taken lightly. No one knows its secrets.
Jones, do you realize what the Ark is? It's a transmitter. It's a radio for speaking to God.
An army which carries the Ark is invincible.
The Ark. If it is their Atanis, then it is something that man was not meant to disturb.
It is protected by forces beyond imagination. It is desired above all treasures on Earth by those who are good,
trust me,
and those who are evil.
I tell you everything.
Yes, I know you will.
Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Better go.
We have no time. If you still want the Ark, it has been loaded onto a truck for Cairo.
Raiders of the Lost Ark. A film from Steven Spielberg and George Lucas.
Adventure has a name. It must be Indiana Jones.
This is serious!
From Steven Spielberg and George Lucas, Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
Believe me, you will, Dr. Jones.
About to complete a great quest, the Holy Grail, Dr. Jones.
Oh, rats.
This is it. Look, the shield is the second mark. We found it.
Indiana Jones is on the quest of a lifetime. But for some adventures, One Jones is not enough.
Dad? Junior?
Don't call me that, please.
Follow me! Out of the way!
A race across three continents.
And in this sort of race, there's no silver medal for finishing second.
Hang on, Dad, we're going in!
Into the homeland of the enemy.
Nazis. I hate these guys.
Our situation has not improved.
In his search for the Holy Grail.
How dare you kiss me?
Are you crazy? Don't go between them!
Go between them, are you crazy?
Where's my father?
In the belly of that steel beast.
Dad! Junior!
You call this archaeology?
The quest for the Grail is not archaeology. It's a race against evil.
Germany has declared war on the Jones boys.
Those people are trying to kill us.
I know, Dad!
It's a new experience for me.
Happens to me all the time. Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Have the adventure of your life.
Legend says that a crystal skull was stolen from a mythical lost city in the Amazon. Supposedly built out of solid gold.
Guarded by the living dead.
Whoever returns the skull to the city temple will be given control over its power.
You will help us find it.
A simple yes will do.
Well, we will do this old-fashioned way.
Put your hands down, will you? You're embarrassing us.
Don't touch anything.
Get on!
Come on, genius.
I'd cover my ears if I were you.
Now, in addition to those names of the stars of the films that we just introduced, 1 through 4 of the Indiana Jones series, also was in there was Ronald Lacey, Kay Hugh Kwan, who just won an award, and Sean Connery. Yes, 007 himself was in there. Now, in 2023, this year, Indy 5 will be coming out, The Dial of Destiny, starring Harrison Ford, Mads Mikkelsen, Phoebe Waller-Bridge, and Antonio Banderas. Due to come out, be released on June 30th this year, directed by James Mangold. Take a look at this. I know you're going to love this.
Have we met?
My memory's a little fuzzy. Are you still a Nazi?
I miss the desert. I miss the sea. And I miss miss waking up every morning, wondering what wonderful adventure the new day will bring to us.
Those days have come and gone.
Perhaps, perhaps not.
I don't believe in magic. But a few times in my life, I've seen things. Things I can't explain. And I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe. It's how hard you believe it.
This man.
I'm her godfather.
Related.
Get back.
I sure have hope you enjoyed that. And it's going to be a tremendous movie. I can't wait for it to come out. Now, in addition to the movies, which came out, you can collect those movies on DVD. The complete DVD movie collection, as you see there. Now, that's three of the movies plus a bonus disc. And of course, you can get Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. Now, this is an interesting story how I got this. I went to, back when 7-Eleven was dealing in movies, I rented a movie one night, you know, and took it home. And I watched the movie and got ready to bring it back. And push come to shove, I got busy. I lost the darn thing. I had it sitting on the table. Well, at least I thought I did. And, I went back down there and gave him $30 for another copy of the movie that I lost. I moved to another address. And lo and behold, behind the couch, right where the DVD... Right where the DVD was on the table, there it was on the floor. So that's how I came into my copy of Indiana Jones 4, Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. And, well, you know, I was going to buy it anyway, so that's how I got that copy. Now, there are many games out there of Indiana Jones, playing many games. There are PC games, like, Staff of the King or Staff of the Crystal, something like that. And of course, many of you who collect Indiana Jones will know that. But the main ones that came out were by the Lego. And what was it? 2008, the original Adventures of Indiana Jones came out. And then a year later, we've improved it. You can throw your original copy away, so they say. I'm not throwing nothing away. Came out the Indiana Jones 2. Now, this one included the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull episodes. So you got four different levels to play. And this one has the three original levels, which is great. These are both great. This is why I still have them. And I play them along with other video games I have. It's just something for me to pass the time away. I enjoy it. So we hope that you will add all of this to your collection. And well, by the way, I'm privy to information that these two Lego videos, will be coming out on PlayStation 4 here shortly. So, when it does, I'll be sure to let you know. But until next time, I'm James with James's Classic Movies, and you have been viewing the Indiana Jones, or my Indiana Jones collection. You have a nice day, and we'll see you next time.
has discovered the world's most sought-after treasures. He has become known as the greatest adventure hero of all time. But this summer... Adventure breaks new ground. Lego Indiana Jones, the original adventures. From the award-winning creators of Lego Star Wars. Play through all three classic Indiana Jones films in one ultimate game. Play as the legendary action hero in Lego Indiana Jones, the original adventures. The greatest adventure ever assembled. The biggest name in adventure is back to Boogie. Lego Indiana Jones 2, the adventure continues. Play all new levels from the original three Indiana Jones adventures. Raiders of the Lost Ark, the Temple of Doom, and the Last Crusade. With your favorite new moments from Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull.
Ooh.
And for the first time, build your own levels and play them with your friends for a true one-of-a-kind experience. This fall, the legend is back. The adventure is bigger. And the action is going to knock your blocks off.
Oh!
More characters. More vehicles. More action. Lego Indiana Jones 2, the adventure continues. Where there's a whip, there's a way.